under attack.
Can't outrun them. Let's hope these weapons work. A difficult challenge, but one that a trained commando...
Hold on. I'm intercepting a transmission.
For the fifth time, I have a collect call to Thugs for Less from a Mr. You Are Gonna Die. Will you accept the charges?
I'm gonna die.
I'll take that as a yes. Thank you.
You idiot.
Uh-oh.
I'm paying top dollar for your protection, and your moron employees are off at some... picnic!
Hey, that was a bonding exercise.
Enough! I'm at the pickup point now. If your men aren't here pronto, you can kiss this contract goodbye.
Well, you can kiss you know what I mean. Dang it.
Did you trace that?
Coordinates locked in. We are headed there now.
So, how's the reception out here?
We have sports, weather, the Science Channel.
Keep going. Whoa, what's that?
The man, the myth, the legend.
the loser. Captain Quark, once the idol of everyone in the galaxy, has finally hit rock bottom. After his humiliation at the hands of Ratchet and Clank, Quark sold bogus merchandise he claimed were Gadgetron products. But a key defect in this product, the personal hygienator, caused severe irritation in sensitive body areas and alerted authorities to Quark's scam. Behind the Hero will return after these messages.
Too late again.
We always seem to be a bit late. Why is that?
Well, let's check this place out and find out where he's headed.
A nanotech boost. Nanotech boosts instantly increase your maximum nanotech capacity.
Thank you. Got a ship that needs, improvements? Worried about getting caught? At Slim Cognitos, your secret is safe with us. Whether it's weapons, shielding, or a new hyperspace module, we'll hook you up quickly, cheaply, and most important, quietly. So next time you're in the market for some, legally ambiguous refashioning, remember the name. Slim Cognitos. The only inspections we pass are yours.
Starship mods. Well, a quick visit to Slim's wouldn't cost us much time. Or maybe we should check out that chemical factory. Someone inside might know where the thief was headed. Thank you.
Perhaps these robots can assist us.
Excuse me. Have you seen any masked weirdos?
I think I had better do the talking. A masked customer picked up an order not long ago. Recently, they received a new transmission from him, and they are willing to show it to us for a small price.
Hello, yes. Hey! Yes, I need to order 2 more containers of sulfuric acid. Oops. Better make that 5 containers and 4 containers of liquid hydrogen. Oops. Better add 6 crates of nitroglycerin and... Just give me double that! And I need it delivered!
Hey! What? What?
Oh, nothing. Just some robot humor.
Okay, funny guy. Let's just head to those coordinates.